are our two certainty. Last couple are being secured. Opening race on the card. Green light through. And we're ready to run race one at Weddy. Set and ready. Racing, Grey Lunar Shade, tardy to go, Just for Show and Murniong Bill both began brilliantly. Murniong Bill is going to go through to lead. Grayland's making a quick run out wide. Back on the inside, Just for Show. They'll follow by Serena Nimbus and then Certainty, followed up by Spring Ricky. Money Mayweather, Grin to win at the rear on the top corner. Murniong Bill by two, Just for Show, and coming with a run is Serena Nimbus. She is coming very quickly. Moved up on the outside, sprinted to the lead, it's all over. Serena Nimbus by two and a half. Certainty got going late to grab second, Just ahead of Just for Show. Then Murniong Bell followed in by Grayland, Grin to win. Then Money Mayweather. Spring Ricky wound up at the tail. Serena Nimbus. She got into a striking position down the back about four or five from the front runner. And she began to put in the big strides down the side of the track. She hooked out wide. She gobbled up the leaders. And the big motor kicked into gear over the latter stages. And away she went. Three the white, Serena Nimbus first. Four blue, Certainties run second. Six green, Just for Show, ran a cheeky race. In finishing third, ahead of number two, Murniong Bell. 30 and 15 the overall time. 30 and 15, early section, 5.48. 14 neat, 18.21, 11.94. 30 and 15. The overall time, winning margin three, a neck between second and third, three by a neck. Serena Nimbus, a Red Brittle Bitch by Kinloch Bray, out of Wears Tobin, owned and trained by Neville Brown of Catherine Field. Certainty second, Lorraine Atchison, Just for Show, John Callaghan, winding up in third.